You can't see this, but I don't know where you are. Like, I'm like totally immersed. It's a lot clearer. This is more like a high-end night vision mode, so I appreciate the clarity, because if you are going to accidentally walk out of your space, you need to know, oh, you're about to hit a lamp. A couple words about the headset. It's lighter than the original Rift, in my opinion. I don't have the original here with me, but it just I don't feel like the heaviness up front that was with the original Rift. And some things to note that if you can see, there are these sensors on the outside. There's four of them. They are basically inside out tracking, and they make sure that when I start bouncing around and moving around, that I stay within the play space that I've created and don't kill myself by running into a wall or falling over a couch, or you know, the typical pratfalls that could befall a person when doing VR. These sensors also track the cool little rings around the controllers, and that basically like detects movement and like lets me move in this free space. So I'm gonna hit the continue button on Beat Saber. Nice combo. Nice. All right, let's try this again. All right. Am I looking at you now? All right, so I just played a little Beat Saber, which is cool, but it's kind of stationary for the most part. So I'm going to demonstrate Super Hot VR, one of my favorite games in VR, just to show the look mind no wires aspects of the Oculus Quest. Now, oh crap, that's two and that's three. Now what's really cool about this is that I am moving around, and when I do reach the limits of my guardian system, the grid immediately comes up. So if I were to reach through to the grid with my hands, it'll basically show my hand going through the grid. But if I go with my head, like this all fades out to show me the real world through the pass-through camera and make sure that I don't walk into a wall or something else unfortunate. Put it down, sir. No. All right. One, two, and three. Aw, oh, come on, man. Well, I will be here all day if given the opportunity, but this is Super Hot VR, and this is the most calisthenics that I've done in quite a while, so we're gonna cut out here.